Since 2001, overall workload in the courts has increased 21%, while staffing declined 5%. Today, the areas of greatest workload increase are criminal cases in the 5 Southwest Border District Courts, where enhanced border enforcement generates caseload, and also in immigration appeals. We ask that you remember that emphasis on Homeland Security and other areas directly affects judiciary workload.